excuse me.
Luba here with Rewind.
Yep, hey.
Today, we're going to be playing part two of Lucius. Or Lucifer, as we were calling it last time.
Or Lucy.
Or Lucy, yeah.
Lucy, Lucy.
Picking up right where we left off in the last video.
Yep. With we're killing the butcher, I think, this time.
Let's have a look. Let's get started. Let's have a look. Nope, wrong button again. Damn it. Back. Right, so we've just killed Ivor.
Yeah.
So we've killed Mary,
Jean,
and Ivor so far. So let's get going. See who we're killing today. And you reckon it's the butcher?
I reckon it's the butcher.
I have genuinely got no idea.
Hi, Mammy.
Brush your teeth. Don't
make me. Yeah, we should probably do that.
Where's the bathroom? WC. So this way? I'm not very good at this map. That way. Something. Here? A bit dark. Bathroom.
Yep.
Yeah. No. Go
no
away.
Cross.
Bad cross.
Are you there, God? It's me, Lucius.
Right, so we're in the bathroom.
Yep.
Where's our toothbrush? Toothbrush! Is it in the medicine cabinet? No. Is it in the bin? No. Is it in the bath? The bath's got water in.
Ah. I think the bath has water in because we'll be using that for a murder later.
Oh.
Where's
the toothbrush?
Is it in that tub in the corner?
Where? This one?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, there's two. Don't even need toothpaste.
Yay!
Toothbrush. Current behaviour status, 75%.
Did you see how he brushed his teeth just then? He went... And just like that, teeth are brushed.
Congratulations, you have brushed your teeth. I can't remember where we just came from.
Yep. Cold brew. I don't understand how a house of, I mean, there's six people in the household, seven, something like that, and they get through all these pigs, or cows, or whatever. He's working with Wormy, I should try and find a way to mess with him. Okay. Okay, that shouldn't happen.
No, it should not.
I see what was happening.
What?
Because we're perched
behind.
Yeah,
that
exactly.
Sheep.
We were seeing that sheep.
Oh, I'm gonna get around there.
No. You can carry those boxes to the freezer.
Which boxes?
Those ones, maybe. It's not like they're too heavy. Is that the freezer?
Well, it's where we locked that lady in.
Yeah, but I was thinking it could be a fridge.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Hey, back.
Terror update 95%. Why do these doors keep closing on me? Mm. You've been a good boy. There's a present for you in your room.
Ooh.
Or is this where the tricycle comes from?
Maybe. I'm helping.
I'm throwing the boxes into the freezer.
15?
Yep. Oh, well, we've already reached 100%.
So we're 115.
Yeah.
Box was down. I got a box.
I need to keep working. I had to try to find a way to mess with him. Try. I don't know. Should we see what we got? What's in our room?
Yeah.
There's a prisoner waiting for you in your room.
This is the first time we've actually walked up the stairs.
Mm. Yeah, we normally just get teleported up here after we kill someone.
Yeah.
Because the devil wants to talk to us. Okay. There it is. What do we get? I'm gonna switch my heart to the world's darkness from head to toe.
It's a Ouija board. Ouija board?
Yeah. Okay. We're gonna switch my heart. Okay, we're doing something with the light bulb. This is what the light bulb's for. I think we're supposed to like use the telekinesis to screw with the light bulb in the cold room.
Okay.
I think.
That means we have to hide in the pigs, so you can't see us.
Possibly. Where is the... So now I can't see anything. I need to keep working it. Should we turn the music down a little bit?
Yeah, it's a little bit loud.
I'm having trouble hearing his terrible accent over the music.
That?
Yeah.
Okay, I think I just cancelled that. No, it didn't take. Keep it down. Piggy glitched.
Oh, wow.
Right, so we've turned the light off on him.
Yeah. So now we need to go find him a new light bulb. You try unglitch them, we'll see how far you can glitch them.
I was trying to see if I can do the light bulb.
Oh, you've got the light bulb in your bag.
Thanks.
And then, do a thing, I think. Yeah, telekinesis, what's he standing on? Yeah. Feel your powers affecting the objects. Yes, because you really shouldn't stand on things like that when you're... boom. His head fell off. Half it did. Ooh, serial killer achievement.
This situation is ridiculous, Mr. Wagner. And I'm holding off the Bureau from launching it.
The FBI are going, the fuck?
I'm posting a deputy at the house. It's more for your own protection. I wish I could explain it. It's more of an accident. But I can't think of a motive. I can't imagine how anyone could have gotten away with this. We'll get to the bottom of it. Just consider this house on lockdown until something comes up. It wasn't a pretty sight. Head sawn in half and blood everywhere. These freak accidents were keeping me up at night. 4 deaths in 4 months, all apparent accidents. I had my doubts. I still had no clear suspects, no motives, no way to even start an investigation. At this point, I was only sure about one thing. It was not going to end here. I was right about that.
this is how you can actually tell it was murder.
A McMuffin.
Detective plot device. Eat healthily? Are we gonna poison someone? One more pig has been butchered. Where is the garbage? This house is a bit bizarrely designed. The billion room. Okay. The secret passage is in one of the other rooms in this awful house, isn't it? Cellar.
Agnes told me to get rid of these bloody rats before Thanksgiving. I'd like to see her getting up off her fat horse and try it.
Language, mister.
Language.
Language.
Can't take it.
She just needs to sleep in the room.
Okay. Okay, we're killing Agni, the meanest of them all. Her cardinal sin, gluttony, might be something that will get her killed. Find a way. Rat poison! I need to come here when everyone else is sleeping. Okay. Which I assume means go to bed.
Try and find that rubbish first. Yeah, it's garbage. This house is huge.
Garden's got a lot of lag to it. Okay. Here's the garbage in the kitchen. No. Okay. Then, can you pull the map? Bless you. Maybe it's in the garage. Tell us where the secret area is.
What, down here?
Yeah.
Jazz, Will, jazz.
I'm not sure exactly how you get into it in this version. Because with the D-Make being top-down 2D, it was literally just walk behind something that looks like it should be a solid object.
Oh.
That
find was rubbish
taken out there. Maybe it's through that door there. Nope, that's the entrance hall. Do we need to look it up?
Yep, can do. Pause this a minute.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, so we want to go to the kitchen.
But this way, wouldn't it?
Yeah. Yeah, where we did the first murder.
Okay.
Backwards.
That way?
Yeah. And then out through the garden, I think.
Oh,
yes, but apparently to do this chore you need to have telekinesis.
Oh.
Which makes it sound very odd when your mother goes, I need you to do this chore.
Hmm.
Under the sink, apparently. In the cupboard under the sink. As a rubbish. There it is. And then to take it to the dump, the skip, which is in the garden.
This garden?
Yes. I think so. That way, I think. There's... Okay, where are they? There they are. Right there. Yeah, so apparently you got to use telekinesis to lift them. Oh, okay, or you can just open them yourself. Or do you have to use telekinesis to actually put the rubbish in the bin? Yeah, open it and then use telekinesis to put bag in bin. Maybe it's not working because you need to look at the notebook update. Yeah, I think the update was just, well done, you put the rubbish out. Yeah. To bed with ye. You went to sleep so you can wake up in the middle of the night. Okay. Now, you have to not get caught. Your mum is still awake, don't let her see you.
Oh shit.
Go back to your bed right now. Huh.
Where are we supposed to go?
I'm not sure. Give us a hint. Oh goody. The hint is kill the person with rat poison.
Thanks for that. Shit!
Oh.
Wait. camera catches again.
Yeah.
Where are we supposed to go?
I'm not sure. Can I?
No.
Okay.
How are we supposed to know when she gets past?
I don't know.
Okay, take four. Oh look, Mum's awake.
Yeah.
Shock.
From the entire start of this chapter or whatever, each time we get caught.
Oh, no, Chess.
What are you doing? Go back to your bed right now.
God damn it. What?
This is. How much of a complete piss take this bit to be? Mummy's awake. Oh, shock.
Shock, horror! Okay, into the cupboard we go!
Into the wardrobe. Hide for amount of time.
Meow.
Can we hear her walking?
Oh fuck, there she is.
Quick, run! Jesus! cut through the garden.
Go, go, go. Piano's fixed.
Good. Okay, she shouldn't be able to catch us now. Oh, shit. But he might.
Oh, ballsack.
Okay. There's the other door in the dining room area.
What other door?
The one that the big double door.
I thought we tried that.
Did we? Oh.
Where's Mummy?
Oh yeah. Yep.
Bastard. No door, quick! No. Right.
Try going.
Where's he going? Oh, he's still there.
Yeah. We can't go through there. We can't. I assume if he sees us, we're screwed.
Yeah.
What about that shed that we. Near where we dropped the rubbish off?
bit dark.
Yeah. Maybe there's a rat poison in here.
Maybe if we get this on, just get his attention.
Maybe. Healthy. Then you see among the white cooking pile in the closet. And you make your way outside to the courtyard. You can see a man smoking. Ah, you use telekinesis to put out the light that's near him.
There's sneakles.
Yes. Yes, don't
run. Detected.
Yeah, if you go around the other side, you probably shouldn't be.
Out of the light, I'm guessing.
Yeah. They said don't run, just walk.
This is so sensitive, it's annoying.
Telekinesis equipped. And hide behind the bar. There you go.
I'm not
gonna get. Nope. Rat poison.
Yeah,
he
can sneak his own way back down.
Yes.
To bed.
You awaken in your room. Okay. To the kitchen. I will let her know what happens if you break one of the cardinal sins. Father will be pleased.
Leave the oil dishes and see if Alistair
can come. Okay, mommy. Go, bitch.
Basket of bread somewhere. It did say kitchen. Sure. Was that the basket of bread on the shelf to the right?
It's bananas.
Oh. Bread, bananas.
Same thing.
Okay, there's the basket of bread. Item has been used correctly. Good. And then
we wait.
Yes.
Ugly hands.
Wow. And we get a new power.
These sneezes are annoying. I need to sneeze so bad. Oh, it's getting awake.
Yeah.
I just heard movement.
Yeah.
You have gained new ability, mind control.
Achievement unlocked, high five. Achievement unlocked, Jedi.
Jedi.
Oh,
God knows
this is a clear case of poison. And I need to interview everyone in the house again.
I need to interview everyone in the house again.
I think it was too late. I can't imagine she would be capable of something like this.
Oh my God! Why is this happening?
It's for me to decide who is capable of what, Mr. Wagner. Would you consider vacating the house for a couple weeks until things calm down? We can't possibly do that, Mr. McGuffin. This is our home. We want to set things right. The autopsy showed that she was poisoned.
No.
After questioning everyone in the house, it seemed nearly all of them had some reason to dislike her. Javita, the Latina maid, was the one who brought food to her. But this wasn't enough to press charges. I had no evidence of tampering. Christmas was just around the corner, and I got an invite for Mr. Wagner to join them for dinner.
Remember this one?
I had my doubts about sharing a table with a possible murderer, but I had no more.
Take advantage of that sobbing freezing outside.
Around, something else happened. No witnesses, no evidence. Something that can happen only on some very specific circumstances. Right weather, right spot, and the right time.
But nothing.
Anyway.
Okay. And another cutscene.
Yeah, so we wake up in hell and...
No, we'll leave it there and we'll start...
Yeah.
We'll start... Here at the next in the next in,
episode.
I was about to say interview. This is not an interview. Well, it is an interview. Getting interviewed by Daddy. Okay then.
Yeah.
Well, I've been Luby.
I'm Rewind.
See you next time.
Bye-bye.
Part 3. Bye.